It's always fun to get back with the guys and a little bit of a different look, obviously. We knew that was going to happen. So, at the end of the day, we're here to win hockey games, and that's the bottom line. And we're excited to get going once again and back to a normal schedule, 82 games, and you travel all over the country and into Canada. So I think everyone is excited to get things rolling again, and guys are fresh, somewhat fresh, and ready to get started with training camp tomorrow.